Hello there, welcome to our channel Long Hills again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Indeed account from your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to log into your Indeed account from your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and in the search bar click over there and type in indeed.com like this and hit enter, or you can just simply search for Indeed login like this and hit enter. And after that, you'll be landed on this page, which is the Google search result. And on the first result of Google, there is the indeed.com job search. And now these both of these pages are same, you can see. And so let's close one of these, let's close my accounts. And since both of these pages are same, let's close one of these. Now to log into your Indeed account, on the top right corner of your screen, you can see the sign in option available over here. Click on sign in, and after that you will be required to enter your email address over here, and then click on continue. And on the next step, you'll be required to enter your password over there. And after that, after that you'll be able to see the login page. After you click on the login, you'll be signed into your Indeed account from over here. You can also continue with your Google or your Apple or your Facebook IDs from over here. If you click on these respective pages to log in into your Facebook or your Google or your Apple ID or your Google ID will open. If you log into your any of your Google or your Apple or your Facebook ID on this platform, you'll be logged into your Indeed account with your account, these Google or Apple or Facebook account similarly. And there guys, this is how you log into your Indeed account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.